Plus, I had 40 brothers. There was only one brother attended 40 class. And I couldn't turn him away. It was a convert brother who came for the class. And I couldn't cancel the class. I thought that the brother came to learn the Quran. And he's a convert brother. And how can I turn him down? How can I say to him that, you know, we don't have enough students? So therefore we cannot continue with the class. Alhamdulillah, we continued. And then it's a history now.